Welcome to Brown Performance's weekly exercise video. Today's video is going to be the dumbbell split lunge. This is similar to the regular dumbbell lunge, however, in a split stance. You grab the weight first. We're going to be in a split stance. For this one, if you need to post your hand on your thigh to add stability, you can. If you want to increase the instability, work the core a little more and prevent twisting, you can take the hand off the thigh. From here, your body's going to be down at about a 45 degree angle, maybe slightly less. And from here, you pull the weight to the bottom of the chest. This is a great exercise to not only pull in the rowing muscles, the big lat muscles, but also you have to stabilize yourself on that front leg. You're going to make the front thigh work, the quad, the hammy, the glute. And not only is this working, but you're creating the core to work to prevent rotation and overall improving balance and stability. Thank you for tuning in to this week's exercise video, the split lunge, or the split stance lunge, I should call it. If you've enjoyed this tip, please share it with anybody you know. And as always, if you'd like to know how I can help you on your fitness journey, please shoot me an email at adam.fitness.revolution@gmail.com.